This is Motorola Moto E22i, and today I'll show how you can make Google Chrome the default app for browsing on this device. So to begin, you will need to open settings, then go for the apps category, next default apps, then open the browser app page, and here simply select the Chrome from this menu like so, and that'll be it. So thanks for watching, thanks for your attention, and bye bye.